Angel Troop their morning snack. These guys are semi-terrestrial, so they like to climb, but they also spend their time on the forest floor looking for their food. You can see Mama right there with our newest baby, who's about 18 days old. These guys are omnivorous, so they eat lots of veggies and greens, a specific primate biscuit, just like your dogs get extra treats at home. And they also get fruit as a nice snack. That's like their sweet treat. In the wild, these guys would eat a lot of vegetation and things like insects and frogs, maybe a few lizards and snakes if they could even catch them. You can tell that these guys are in the monkey category because they have tails. You'll also notice those opposable thumbs on their front and back hands. That allows them to climb and grab and use lots of tools. You guys are just joining us. Our keepers just tossed our mandrels some food. These guys are using their natural behaviors of foraging on the forest floor to look for that morning snack. This is a family group that we would call a troop. A troop in the wild would consist of 10 to 30 males, females, young and young, and then one big male, as you can see here. We've got our one big male. He is 13 years old and a whopping 72 pounds.
Feet on the ground, bud. Feet on the ground.
He's very intense looking for those morning pieces of snack. These guys really like fruit.